voice is real, and he tried to clap my cheeks.